Hello, testing? Okay, so I'm not supposed to play, I'm not supposed to record, I'm always playing, but I got something, I gotta do it quick. Oh god, okay, let's go. I had this unrolling this morning, but I was like, oh no, I have work to do, but let's see how, if I can do it. Wait, what did it say? Am I going? Okay, we click on this. Oh, I see, so as long as I click within 11 hours, I still have 2 more hours as soon as I start this adventure. Okay. Wait a minute, if I'm gonna do something, let me just look at least I'm regular. Okay. I think that's all. I want her to look normal as possible. I don't like anything flying around her besides this thing. What the? Oh, I have done it. Okay.
看来今日被选中之人便是少侠你了。
我被选中之人?
I'm glad it's voice so far.
在下是当年宫廷御用画师顾其年，如今步出宫殿，正遍游江山，着力勾画我大宋山河美景。但中原美景千万不止，我一人又如何能画得完？OK。因此我此番寻遍中原，便是想找一位才艺可塑之人，帮我勾勒着如画江山。在下久仰顾先生大名。
未曾想今日竟能在此相见，只是在下不知能否担得重任。I'm
so curious about this mission.
无妨，此番能选中你，便说明你身上定有不凡之处。我先对你指点几招，你且去试试。I
don't know what extraordinary is because it's just I was doing another signing into my guild and boom, I got this lucky quest, whatever it's called.
好。Not
sure what it's for. Consult. Okay.
劳烦顾先生指教一二。作画讲求以小观大，由整体之局部，而笔墨乃局部中的局部。起笔入纸虽看似简单，却半点马虎不得。Am
I painting something?
你在绘作之时，定要掌握好提案之轻重，观察墨迹之浓淡，留意笔锋变化，掌握收笔落实之时机。But
I'm doing this on PC.
听起来似乎有些复杂。不碍事，你且从基础景物入手。画清四处恰好有一座佛像，少侠不妨去试试。好。You're
really gonna walk there? Oh, it's right there. All right, here we have to chill. Okay. If you don't know which. What? But we have auto pathing. What if you don't know where you should place it first? Hmm? Oh wow, so we're really supposed to figure this out by itself. Fly there in here. Okay. Oh there. No, baby, why you do that? Oh, no more. No. Yeah. In the water. This translation is probably just incorrect. Place my first drawing? This is why they gave us 2 hours. Yes! Accurate. But then how do I place the Buddha's head? Yeah, let's go on top of that thing. Will I make it? I don't want to press the yellow one. I think I got it. Oh, baby! Yeah. Oh, describe. What am I doing? Am I doing it right? Describe. There we go. Okay. That's it?
You回来了，画的如何？
顾先生请过目。
嗯，不错。接下来我教你的 是对笔墨的运用之法。
This is not on mobile.
常言道，用墨无他，唯在清静，洁净才能活泼。运墨之法在于用水，即用水要达到清和活。
Those things don't sound so too important. Where is he?
请顾先生明示。
有经验的画师，作画后易与水仍旧保持清而不浊，只因他们对笔的控制达到了收放自如，毫不做作。少侠不妨用心感受一下周边事物，再试着描绘一幅带有自然气息的画作，如何？
多谢顾先生指点，我这边去试试。
For speech, where is that? Still in Jianan, okay. Here? Okay. There's a plaf, look at it.A what? Sorry. Platform. Frost speech. Up ahead. Where is this thing he's talking about? Are you here to help me? There's a lookout platform. Okay. Lookout platform. Is that it? No.Could be. Platform could mean anything. Oh dear. Okay, if it weren't like a frost beach, you would think it'd be around here. Look out, platform! let's go up there and see. It's here. Oh baby. My bad. I'm sorry. I'm flying.Oh, that's the end of the world there. Okay, I can edit the video, no problem. Lookout platform, where are you? Is this it? No? Nope, I guess not. Doesn't look like a platform.Like, why is he randomly standing there? What's gonna be? Okay, where's this platform? I'm supposed to go straight to that thing right there. That may be it. That looks like a platform. None of these rocks are. Do you think this is it? It looks like a lookout platform. Yeah! Oh, this area? Really? I'm so confused.As long as I have it. It's not too high. I think we just need one more. Usually 3 is a good number. I keep saying that when I play games.
劳烦顾先生过目。
Is it good looking? Good enough?
不错。看来少侠此番又有了新的体会。
是。在下感觉笔意已经占了许多。
接下来我要教你的便是着色的技巧。画作的着色其实有一定规律可循，获取一色之中的变化，单纯而不单调，获取多色之间的调和，活泼而不杂乱。
What am I gonna do?
多谢顾先生指点。
I'm so concerned.
这镇上码头附近有一处高塔，少侠不妨前去一试。
Tall Tower Westlake. Take me there, shall we?What tower? There's no tower around that. I don't think there's a tower over there. Okay. Draw the spring. A few years ago, I rubbed? Okay. Over here, right? It's pretty pretty over here. What'd you say? You rubbed the feet and you found beautiful scenery? Right?You were rubbing his feet. As in, That's a lotus, right? His feet is not here, right? He has no feet! Where is his feet? Baby, good job. This is his hand. Oh look, Sun Wukong. Just kidding. Not here. Oh dear, you're rubbing his feet. That bowl looks very suspicious, so I don't know what it's for. I'm gonna check it out. Nope. Just for fishing. Or whoever wants to take pictures. Let's go for that tree. I was looking for that tree. Nope. It's okay if I keep riding a horse. I'm afraid I might miss it. Not over there, that's for sure. Okay, if it's not around here, it's probably the other side of the lake. There we go. Yeah! Scenery. Either this was the last one, or the next one is the last one. Otherwise, the game is crazy.
<笑>少侠果然天资不凡，竟在如此之短的时间内掌握了作画的要领。顾先生谬赞了。少侠不必过谦。接下来，我便要教你取势之法。顾先生请讲。所谓势，指的便是景物之动感。 常言道，化山水大幅，不以得势为主。山得势，虽盈于高下，气脉仍是贯连；林木得势，虽穿着相悖不同，而各自通畅。水得势，虽奇怪而不失礼；济平常亦不为庸。山坡得势，虽交错而不烦乱，何则？以其理然也。
没想到这画中之事，竟有如此之多的讲究。此时江南风光正盛，少侠不妨。好。Excuse me. NPC sounded pretty mad. Heaven estate. Okay. And the hint is red dust. Flowers around here. Around here. Where? No, what are you talking about? I don't see any flowers. Oh, did you talk about the trees? Oh, okay. Wherever I got it. They're probably just talking about the trees. The strange thing is, how do we get this requirement to do this random quest? Time limited quest was it? I don't know what they called it. I had to look later.
看来少侠 已掌握了作画之精髓，真是孺子可教也。
顾先生还有什么要指点的吗？当前少侠已小有所成，无需我指点，便可绘笔江山。方才少侠所临之地，笔墨绘画之过程，都对你自身修行大有助益。所谓由画入武，由武入道是也。原来如此，多谢顾先生。 只是不知顾先生所选之人为何是我。
此事乃是受故人所托，在此不便多说。如今少侠记忆已成，那我便先告辞了。
That's it.
咱们后会有期。
顾先生再会。
I seriously thought I had to draw something with my mouth. Popokoi. Let's share the luck. Confirm. Okay. Cute bells. It's like bells. Like ding 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 ding. I will use that eventually. So that's it. Obtain 500. Okay. I guess that's it.That wasn't long enough, so I'll probably have to put this together with other adventures when I'm ready to do it. So maybe, hopefully I have time during the weekends. Like in 2 days? So I can't wait to show that! This randomness. Don't know what it's for! But okay, be right back. No, 2 days later, or three. Hello, hello? Testing, testing? I might as well do this one. I was what? Oh, I was too lazy to check the old recordings. Let's go ahead and do this over and over. Why not? Also, the Wimbo Kui? I don't know, the Popo Kui that she got one time? The Lucky Quest? Apparently, I think you have to activate that Lucky Quest in order to get into the finals of Wimbo Kui. That's what happened on Friday. Today is Sunday, but yeah, that's what happened on Friday.
最近最常想起的便是阿猫了。
I don't know why choices even matter anymore. I mean the response. Same old symbol. The T again, let's go. Oh, wait, this one complete? I don't know. Yeah, even though I lost it Wimbledon, I still get a very good reward, which was very interesting. So I hope I get it again. It was fun. I said more oppas? Oppo, whatever.Well, now I'm here. Oh, girl. Yes, I'm here. Oh, click. Ah. Okay, really carefully, Japanese. Oh, that's fine. Today's not good morning, but I'm so lucky. It's the,
少侠不错，此乃偶师龙头旺茶。
Is the same thing?
少侠文心慧眼，天资不凡，这群墨宝乃是先生手书之子。
Am I done? Let's take a look. No, still there. So many a bunch of endings. I don't know how many times gonna do this. Oh, let's go do that one. It gets free precious tokens. No? Yeah.I've been waiting to buy this normal fight forever. Big normal forever? What is that? Oh, hey, this one. Okay. I haven't been doing adventures though. Jeez, hello again. More precious tokens. Okay, I'll be right there. Okay, how many do I have? Uh-oh.
少侠，有老姐。
Okay. Is it gonna be perfect this time?
听说此次前来相亲的男子是无业，也不知是什么样的。
信守这些男子的媒人也知道姐姐你眼光高，怎么也得精心筛选一波才敢推荐于你。虽是无业，定是有什么过人之处。
莫凡，凡，
他来了，果然很过人。
好，好帅，好有气质，而且身材也很好。
嗯。我打算给我的媒人加工资。
What does if I was a male MC, what the I'm sure they'll say the same thing.
请问是英姑娘吗
？Oh, his face is not NPC created. I don't know.
我曾经受伤沾满鲜血。
On this blind date, lovely. My baby, nephew is crying. It's early in the morning. It's okay. The mom and dad got it. Okay. He's crying. Okay, shut up, mate. Let's continue.
真能说，我听得头疼。
I was reading it on what thing was thing is not on here. Oh well.
长得帅，忍忍吧。
That's my why I choose.Oh, okay. I was like, did you found the one, Xinyang? Who's Tang Yue? Yeah, that depends on you. Okay.
姐姐，我还有些事，先走了。告辞。
Okay, there's still more, but let's go ahead. How many? Oh, the 2-bit in a letter? That's what I saw, I think. This must be it. I don't know. zoom in. Do we see anything? It's a woman. Woman? What's she got to do with A-E?
自从知道怀有身孕、便时常想这孩子是男是女是否平安喜乐。
This is mom, my bad. I'm sorry.
自从知道怀有是
Name, yeah. It's all the same thing. Okay, I'm sorry. We're not gonna watch.
那地方好诡异，莫名就出来了，不知那妇人会如何。
Was it always like this? I'm gonna cut and paste this video. We're not gonna, I don't want you guys to waste your time to look at that over and over. Huh?Oh, we're done with Xinyang. Yay! And what is this? This didn't happen, right? Oh, it's ready already? It's a complete icy river. Where is icy river? Find Parrot Town, okay. Qingchuang, Parrot Town villagers. Ain't gonna tell me where he is exactly? What says I'm here? Don't worry, I'll cut the video out.
少侠，有你的信。
哎 ，Two adventures are open. Go away. I can't answer your question either. It is said that Rong Wen was originally Shanghai's lady friend. Okay. Shanghai? Who's Shanghai? Didn't we already see her?You know, in the tales. Oh, over here? Somewhere. There we are. Over there. Is my voice too loud today? I tried to turn the music down so that I don't have to speak too loud. Switch, girl.
怎么还没见人影？
Okay. Oh, there she is. Let me take a look at this art. It's too dark.Those are, never mind. Yes, it is I. Tell the truth. She's so pretty. She's so pretty. What's up with the glowing, picture time! Photo time. Collection appreciation time.Let's go take a photo with Rowan in there. Oh no, I can't even see her. That's okay. Submit. Aww. You don't want to name this medicine Little Reddish. That's what her name means, so it is inappropriate. Oh. Pursue is called... Oh, well. Well, I don't remember. We'll be right back. Shall you have roamed all over Jianghu and then you don't know this wallet over here? Playing dumb? I mean, we could pretend that she doesn't know, but still. Picture time, wow. I have not been walking over the Jianghu indeed. Shallow, I'm sorry. Okay, let's go. Fetch the water. With what? With your hands? No buckets, right? Can we just run there? Yes. Next question. Why are you going this way? You weirdo? Bonus. Should I go upstairs? My nephew is still crying. It's too early in the morning. Oh, okay, anyway. I'm not just doing. So you guys being fast? I say, sure with me. Why not? Who's home? Shouldn't go home. Oh, so she'll go home then. Going like over here at this piece of wall, I mean this block up. Oh, whatever. Okay. Where are we? Oh, insane. Okay, Ribbon Valley. Oh, this sounds pretty. I want to be like be quiet for 4 minutes so I can get this recording, but we're not gonna do that. Was it always this pretty? I've never been to this side of the world. Where are we? Dongyue? Looks like Dongyue. And I've never been here? Oh, this is some kind of fixing! It is pretty! I cannot jump. I mean like... Oh, there we go. Oh, this pretty blue blink. Okay, I'm coming back wrong wind. Who's coughing? Yeah. Ayo. Pointing to a small building across. There's... Oh, okay. Oh, I can read that. That sucks. Okay, let's see. Hong R is the person. There was such a history? Woo! wish I could play that first game too. The music is so pretty. Where do I find it? I will totally buy everything. Okay. I hate his sister very much, but... Something about dying. Yeah, okay. Enter memory. Like a movie? Cutscene? Tell dark. Okay.
荣姑姑，你要留我吗？
你舅舅油尽灯枯，活不了几日了。你不留下来照料他的身后事吗？
舅舅为了放我走，才会这么做。我若留下，等神功轰回来，就走不了了。
你上次离开。去江湖做了些什么？这次离开，又要去做些什么呢？
去找白玉京决斗，去为家人复仇，然后去找一个地方，给自己一个退场。
He said 自己 himself. He said himself, not yourself. Okay, I think that's what he said.
其实想起来，和上次也没什么不同。地势里有一副华丽的棺椁，是神姑红为我准备的。你告诉他，用这棺椁替我送舅舅一程。
好，我转告他。反正过不了太久，你、我、他，我们所有人终会在地下相见，一个也不会遗漏。
That's it. Where am I?The place where I never been to. Am I still in Sing though? Okay, yeah. This is probably just, yeah, looks like they just copy and paste it here. Baby, where are you going?Yep, one has gone. Oh, it's up here, right? Let's go check my sister's mansion. I swear it's not there. Why, game, why? I love that place. Ugh. I don't think it's there. Well, I guess they just had to put it somewhere, so... it's not here. Alright.Alright, what did I do next? Collection. Oh, she's level 7 now, maxed. There's probably nothing to buy. Oh yeah, there's nothing to get to. Okay. Let's go ahead and find this thing. Oh, I still have it? Ugh, let's go. I'm gonna edit the video anyway. When will I be done? Until I get 3,000 precious tokens, maybe? We're still not done yet. One will be consumed.Do I have any more? Let's go ahead and try this one. Icy River. Find Parrot Town Villagers. Parrot Town Villager. Parrot. Are you kidding me? Okay. Let's go before it activates again. Oh no, I'm going Qingchuan. Let's go, let's go. No blizzard, right? What's up, the courier pension? Oh! Found ya! Oh god! So, I can't do it yet. What am I looking at? Okay, adventure. Not inevitable. Complete icy adventure? Oh! Aspects of flower! Dongye East Shore Fishing Village. Oops. Oh. By messenger. Ah, messenger. Okay. Okay, got it.
Shaoxia Liu Bu.
Oh really? She's nearby? No, never mind. We're teleporting. That one lady with a weird name, right? I mean, no name. Yeah, girl who knows flowers. Okay. I don't know. What are these two flowers? The top and bottom. Actually, I don't know how they all look like. Let's go with white. Wait a minute. Have we done this before?
这里靠近水源，土地湿润，最宜播种。少侠，随我来。少侠，再随我来。
Feels awfully familiar. I have done this before, right? Wait a minute. I will have to continue this next time, you guys, because I have to go. Trying to think about when I can come back again. Okay, I'll worry about that later. So, until next time, you guys, thanks for joining me. I will totally continue this as soon as possible.